अच्छा सुनो, सब्सक्राइब करते वक्त ना घंटी बजा देना।
मस्कैट, द कल्चर डिपार्टमेंट इन अरब लीग एजुकेशनल कल्चरल एंड साइंटिफिक ऑर्गेनाइजेशन ALECSO हेल्ड अ वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग मीटिंग टू डिस्कस द एक्सेप्शनल सिचुएशन एक्सपीरियंस्ड बाय अरब कंट्रीज एंड कंट्रीज ऑफ द वर्ल्ड एज वेल एज द इफेक्ट्स ऑफ COVID-19 पैंडेमिक ऑन द स्टेट ऑफ प्रिजर्विंग हेरिटेज साइट्स एंड सिटीज। द फोरम इंक्लूडेड टू सेशंस। In the first session, Eng Karimal Hindeli, Culture Program Officer at the UNESCO office in Morocco, spoke about the role of UNESCO in supporting efforts to plan the future of urban heritage sites in the Arab countries after the coronavirus crisis, in addition to considering the development of the heritage and culture sector as an important part of the comprehensive development of Arab countries. He also highlighted the responsibility to preserve urban heritage as a comprehensive national responsibility. The second session addressed the experiences of member states in the Pan-Arab Architectural and Urban Heritage Observatory in minimizing the repercussions of this pandemic. The observatory stressed the need to employ modern technology, especially artificial intelligence, in the management of urban heritage, and support civil initiatives in preserving urban heritage. The Ministry of Heritage and Culture works through the observatory to support the initiative of the Culture Department in the ALECSO and other departments affiliated to the Arab League.